Hello, my name is Gregory Snow. I'm a professor of physics at the University of Nebraska in the Department of Physics and Astronomy. Right now, I happen also to be serving a period as the Associate Dean for Research in the College of Arts and Sciences of the University of Nebraska. The research group that I founded here at the university in 1993 is called the Experimental High Energy Physics Group, and we perform our experiments at the Fermi National Accelerator Laboratory just outside of Chicago, Illinois, and also in another very nice place, which is the CERN laboratory located just outside of Geneva, Switzerland. Just recently, our group became very excited because our experiment at the CERN laboratory, which is called the CMS experiment, that stands for Compact Muon Solenoid, we released some interesting new results concerning our search for an elusive particle called the Higgs boson. The Higgs boson is a particle which is predicted to exist in what we call the standard model of experimental particle physics. That's the theory that explains basically all of the particles that we create at particle accelerator laboratories. And the Higgs particle is the last remaining piece of this standard model of particle physics puzzle. We are zeroing in on how to find this particle. We have not discovered or observed the particle in our detectors, but we have looked long enough and hard enough for it with our experiment at the CERN laboratory that we can now exclude certain mass ranges that this elusive particle could have. Excluding mass ranges like that is very important because that helps us refine the masses of particles that we are searching for in order to make this big discovery. We're going to be collecting data with this experiment for the next several years, and with this information, with this refined knowledge of what mass the Higgs particle could have, we think we have a great chance of making this major discovery within the next 2, 3, or 4 years.